read my lips. Mikhail Govinchal, Shaquille O'Neal, Jessica Alba, Michael Jackson,
my lips.
George Bush, read my lips.
Ted Kennedy, Ted Turner, Ted Bundy, Ike Turner.
I did it because of my mom, and her friends didn't realize that she was just like suicidal, and she kept making like statements or comments about death, and they didn't like realize it, so she just ignored it because they really didn't understand that she was talking like a cry for help, and they just didn't understand.
Gambell!
Don't go to
it! Hey, Gary D. Dwa? No, damn bell!
Finland. No jacket. Babies. Oh Lord, some babies. Please. Your eyelashes. They've fallen off. Am I ever gonna get you clean? Both your eyelashes have fallen off. Means you have no hair. Hot Beasley, Darno McGuire, Jacob Robertson, Tyler Perry, dear God, you need to wash yourselves up. Dry out at least. You're looking a little too wet up there. What's wrong? What's wrong? Your hair? I ripped out your hair. Not a problem. You? You look beautiful once. And now you're with me now! I guess that's just the difficulties of being a child. Keep sitting around there. You keep sitting around. So pretty. So beautiful. I hope no one catches me. Being wrong. That we can't live all free. Oh, I'm sick.
Got myself a nice bowl here. That's not good. Is it matches? There, I love myself a matches! Yeah! Yeah! This is beautiful. I love this. It's great. I'm sure Steve Jobs is loved this. Ted Kennedy. Everyone. I'd like to thank.
What do you know about 9/11?
Make sure the cotton's fine on this mattress.
Oh, my God.
What? Feed him wrong!
Get off! 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 Get
King of Villains! King of Villains!
So, you want to tell us what it was like working with Lindsay Lohan on the set of Too Fabulous?
Lindsay Lohan? It was alright. I mean, $15 for an 8-ball. I'm good with that. And I drink those days at war, but sometimes like a mosquito and they'll bite you. Oh man, that's a good one.
Saturday Night Live in the late 80s. Are the rumors true? Did Chevy Chase really have an $8,000 a day cocaine habit?
A crack cocaine habit? Shit!
That motherfucker beat me with some wet noodle and left me in a motherfucking ditch. I'll kill that motherfucker. But sure, $15 for an 8-ball isn't that bad of a fucking price. That was a great motherfucking deal, man. Nah? My track's broken.
Thank you.
Fucking hot out here. I just want to sit back down. Now you all got work to do. Got to accomplish what we need. You know, I was an extra in the movie Rain Man, released 1996, with Tom Cruise. Now, working with Tom Cruise is particularly special because he's a very calm man. He knows where to put the words in other people's mouths, you know, out here. But he has some major anger problems. I tell him, Tom, you gotta put down that fucking anger. Cause you're ruining my flow, you're ruining my style. And they say, you gotta get off the fucking set, man. You can't be here. I say, I'm here. Tom. I was supposed to play as Ronald Reagan. 3 years after he lost his presidency. Some other actors, Richard Pryor, gonna be in the movie. I don't recall him ever showing up to the screen.
Woo! Summertime. I remember when me and my cousin used to go whitewater rafting, and we used to find that red snapper down in the river. That's what I'm hoping to find now, being homeless and all.
I'm so fucking pissed!
Oh shit, this is where I'll be sleeping for tonight.
Yeah.
Shit.
don't have much of a home anymore. I've been staying here for... You wanna play Halo? You wanna play Halo? You wanna play Halo? You wanna play Halo?
Can't get to sleep no more.